Hi and welcome to MBR Tech YouTube channel. If you are following me and my work, then you have already heard for Sweden headphones brand Studio. I have done a few reviews for their products in the past and you can find them on my channel. Now they just released new wireless headphones Studio Kla and I'm here to unbox them and give you my opinion. For me, Studio Kla looks like the updated version and bigger brother of Studio Regent, but we will see if that is true. You can find my Regent review on my channel if you want to make a comparison. I was very satisfied with Regent, and according to my experience with this brand, I expect Kla to be even better in every way. As always, Studio thinks about everything, even the package is nicely designed and organized. Just from the box, you can feel that something great and premium is inside. Let's open the box and see what we have inside. On the top we have headphones, under them there's 1 year guarantee certificate, owner manual in multiple languages, quick start guide, and box with accessories. In the box there's USB cable for charging headphones, and 3.5mm audio cable if you want to use Studio Kla as standard cable headphones and forget about charging and using Bluetooth. That's it. If you want to get 4 coasters with this package for free, be fast and visit Studio page. Don't forget to use special code for 50% discount while ordering. Studio Kla comes in 2 colors, black and white color. As you can see, I picked a white version for this review. There are few parts in gold color and they give a nice accent to the white. At first, Kla looks a lot bigger than Regent, from my opinion. Too big for average headphones. In the hands, Kla feels really premium and quality. Studio always uses quality soft materials for their products for the best comfort and feel, just like I expected from headphones in this range. The design is almost the same as Regent, but that isn't bad at all. After adjusting and trying headphones on my head, I noticed great noise insulation and comfort thanks to premium soft leather. On the right side, there are standard control buttons, light indicators, microphone and one special button that turns active noise cancelling on. On the left side, there is 3.5mm jack only. Let's connect and test them. First of all, I recommend you to fully charge headphones, which will give you about 30 hours of active listening. Great battery life is very important, because you don't want to charge them every day. 30 hours is good and it should be enough for everyone. Also, the battery level will be indicated when you connect them with your device. To connect Studio Kla via Bluetooth, for the first time hold the button in the middle until you see the red light blinking. Then open your Bluetooth list and search for the headphones. Connecting is very easy and more importantly stable. Next time when you want to pair them, just hold the middle button until you see blue light and headphones will connect automatically. If you don't want to use Bluetooth, just connect cable and you are ready for usage. After listening music and testing headphones, I am surprised with the quality of the sounds from Kla. Very, very quality sounds are coming from these speakers. You have feeling like you are in the song, mostly because of great noise cancelling design. Turn active noise cancelling if you want even better feel and if you want to forget about the environment around you. I changed my mind about the larger size of these headphones. It is worth for sure, especially because of the noise isolation. I'm not a sound expert, but I can tell that this is something special and great. I will use them as my daily headphones for sure. Information about sound drivers will be in the description. On the head, Studio Kla feels great, premium and quality. This also applies to the sound. You just can't make a wrong decision with these headphones. The price is a little bit higher, but they are worth it, at least for me. I didn't find any downside except from my point of view, larger design, but it looks like I will adapt to it in a short period. You just forget about it when you actually use them, mostly because of great noise isolation. Overall, I'm satisfied and I didn't find any problem with these headphones. They work perfectly and I will use them as my daily from now. It is enough for this video. Write your opinion and questions in the comment section. Don't forget to support MBR Tech and use my 15% discount code while ordering. Thanks for watching.